Today is a special and most memorable day for the Netherlands.
It's a good day, and it's a good event, and it's a good crowd.
This happens only once in a lifetime.
It's very special that right now we have a king and a queen.
Oh, today I feel great.
Today I would like to thank our sponsors, all our Bangladeshi friends and the international community to celebrate with the Dutch community this historic day.
Well, this event is not the, you know, we've been to an event like this one before, organized by the Dutch embassy. They're very social, they're very comfortable, and the community that participates is very important and it's very pleasant.
Long time Netherlands government is helping Bangladesh government and Bangladeshi people. I think Netherlands will help more for Bangladesh for development matter.
A king that has been focusing on water in the past and a queen that knows everything about microfinance, two elements that are very important for Bangladesh.
King Willem-Alexander, who with his specialty, also for Bangladesh, in water management, is so special, meeting with so many people from Bangladesh during his career. So for me, and for, I think, for Bangladesh and the Netherlands, this is a very emotional moment, highly celebrated in the Netherlands, but also, well, also some extension and some orange extension here in Dhaka. To see all this unity, all this sharing, in all this orange environment around the Kingdom of the Netherlands makes me so proud and happy.